This place was named Siegestrasse, or Victory Boulevard by General Lothar Brandt, as an insult after he crushed a riot here 4 years ago. This is where Jacques got his facial scars, and many, many brave resistance fighters lost their lives. Now it is just a cold, dead place of steel and concrete. So, good luck, girls.
Wieso haben Sie die Straße Siegestraße genannt?
Warst du während der Aufstände nicht hier? General Lothar hat danach alles pflastern lassen. Es war ein
asshole!
You're killing it, man!
Will do, Jess. Got the whole of Paris resistance helping us out now. The Nazis are totally screwed, dude.
Jess, so, when this is over, want to go to the Kansas City Computer Convention with me?
Are you kidding? That sounds awesome, Abby.
Totally. Sign us up.
Destroyed.
Well, all right.
told me we would have to stand on our own 2 feet one day.
We're Nazi killers, Zeus. This is what he trained us for.
Yeah, all machines taken the fuck out. Hey, found a mini computer here. Maybe we can learn something from it.
Watch it, sis. We could have some Nazis snooping around.
You're doing good, Jess.
Okay, so. Heading to your position now, Soph.
Das ist für die Polizei!
Listen up, sisters. There's a high-value target using a car parked near your location. Get there and plant a bomb on it.
Stop!
Good luck, sisters.
Ja, Kommandant. Mehr Leute sind unterwegs.
What's new with you girls?
Mes sœurs! Thanks to you, the water should be clean enough to drink again soon.
Your bravery reminds me of your father. You will do great things.